Is power training appropriate for older adults? That's a good question, right? Because some of us, as instructors, are really concerned about providing power training options for our older adult participants. The water is one of the best environments for power training because it's a safe environment and people can recover quickly. But why is it important? It's important from all aspects, brain health and physiological health. And probably most important, it helps with fall prevention and maintaining independence as we get older. So how do we implement power training in an aqua class? How do we do it effectively? And how do we convince our participants that this is of benefit for them to do? If you want to learn more about this, please make sure that you come along to the H2O Plus workshop on the 28th of November this year. Now, if you can't attend on the day, that's okay, because there will be post-event recordings for you to be able to access and watch and watch and re-watch all over again. Four other amazing presenters are joining me on this day, and it's not to be missed. They're my favourite people. I've been able to get them to come together. I'm excited about listening to the latest research around fat loss and fascia and osteoporosis, as well as the latest with the programming that we build into our clients' brains with the language that we use. So check out this event. Make sure you book in.